Today started like any other day in my digital world. With a fresh cup of coffee on my desk, I decided to tinker around with the robot trading system, ready to challenge established norms and disprove an assumption that had been irking me. Little did I know, this endeavor would lead to an event that was as unbelievable as it totally overwhelmed my trusty virtual trading computer. I sat there with 100,000 virtual dollars in my account, ready to put the new modification to the test. This backtest wasn't a quick task. It was a task of Herculean proportions. My computer hummed and buzzed, data was crunched, and algorithms were executed. The backtest took forever, but the promise of a breakthrough kept me going. And then it happened. The results were beyond astounding. With a history quality of 99%, they were so remarkable that I almost couldn't believe my own eyes. You might think I'm exaggerating, but trust me, the screenshot sitting proudly in the background of my desktop bears testimony to this event. It's not every day that an experiment like this yields such spectacular results. The sense of accomplishment was overwhelming. This is the very essence of why I am in love with automated trading. It's about pushing boundaries, it's about creating something unique out of the ordinary, and it's about testing and improving relentlessly. If you don't hear from me for hours or even days, know that I am knee-deep in endeavors like this, tweaking and tinkering till the results are nothing short of perfect. There's a small catch though. The results were so good, the data so voluminous, that the HTML export pushed my trading computer over the edge. As I write this, my computer remains frozen in a state of digital shock, trying to export off these incredible results. The skeptics might shrug this off, saying it's just a part of the process. And you know what? They're right, it is a part of the process. It's about doing the testing over and over again, till you beat your own best. It's about improving your results, learning from the failures, and celebrating the successes. And as I see these kinds of results, I look forward to the future. A future filled with more tests, more improvements, and probably a new and better trading computer. Because that's the thrill of it all, the continuous quest for better results and the satisfaction of pushing the limits of what's possible. And perhaps, just perhaps, you might want to join me on this exciting journey. If so, you can download the HTML result file once the export is finished, and you can also find the links for the premium course and the robot trading system on our website. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.